Now you see, yes. So in the Devata Sanyukta, usually we see, we already discussed about the why that is Devata Sanyukta. So because this is the linked with the Deva. So I think I have given you the notes like the Buddha's, you know, the daily routine you can mention here. Those things you can also really make a relay, make a, you know, connected here. So we see the usually Deva come to the Buddha in the night. Okay, in the night while other all other rest, other all are in sleep. And sometimes, so after having approached to the Buddha, those Deva and the Buddha had conversation. So if you look carefully those conversations, sometimes we see certain Deva come and they want to approve their views. As I said before, sometimes they have the views, they have idea, they have their own ideas. So they want to make sure whether this idea is right or wrong. So that's why they have come to the Buddha and they ask from the Buddha and they are know from the Buddha. And sometimes they are come and request. For example, you know, you go, yes, sometimes they ask the question from the Buddha. If it is like this, then what will can be happen? And sometimes they are request. Okay. If somebody want to do like this, how to do? If somebody want to attain Nibbana, how to do? If somebody want to, you know, live a happy life, how to do? So like instruction, guidelines. So sometimes they are come, sometimes to win, they are prove their views. They need to approve. That means to make sure that what they have understood is right. For example, we see there is some certain stanza, the views or the ideas come from the Deva. And then Buddha said, yes, it is true. It is that way. You are right. So like that. So I mean, you may remember at the beginning sutta, you were discussing that, you know, the Buddha was approving and Deva was very happy. And that saying that, oh, my master have been, that means the Buddha have approved my own understanding. So he was doing the, you know, the going around the Buddhas and disappear from there. You see, those are things. And on the approaching, they are almost always bow down to the Buddha him, that means to the Buddha in homage. So of course, since the Buddha is a Deva, so the Buddha is a teacher, so they are almost, I mean, whenever they approach to the Buddha, they are worship to the Buddha, because Buddha is for them, as we said above, Satta Deva Manusana. Satta means what? Here, Satta means teacher. Satta means teacher. Deva means for Deva. Manusana means for the human beings. So Buddha is a teacher for the human beings in the Manusha Loka, and the Deva in the others. World. It means that, in short, he is the teachers of Manusha Loka and Deva Loka. Okay? All right.